Hello, everybody. Nodus Fan here on Sports Gaming Universe. And yes, this channel is usually just sports, but I do enjoy playing some other games. And there's a game I've had my eye on and been waiting for anxiously since last year's E3. And that game is Watch Dogs. And it is out tonight. Went to midnight release and grabbed it. So I don't usually do a lot of Let's Plays or anything outside of sports, and that's not because I don't want to. It was really kind of a time thing and all that. But I kind of want to play some Watch Dogs, see how it goes, and post something just a little bit outside the lines here today. So we're going to get into this and see how this goes. We're going to start up a new game and jump right into Watch Dogs. Here we go. This should be fun.
Floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. You got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Okay, I think we got through our intro somewhat. Oh, maybe not. We got more action coming up. Whoa, 11 months later, okay. Here we are. It's Chicago. And it's Watch Dogs. I've been so looking forward to this game, honestly. Oh shit, is that Wrigley Field? That was one of my questions. Is Wrigley Field in this game?
You gotta believe me, man. Who gave the order?
I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Dang, he's bloody.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
Don't mess with Aiden.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
Shoot him, huh?
A name!
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
How's your memory now?
Old baseball bat. That's right. Don't come at me with a baseball bat.
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Leave the locker room. Okay. So we're like at what I think would be Wrigley Field. This is awesome. Chemical component. All right. What do we have down here? Here we go. This way. Meds.
Yo, Maurice. Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit.
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
Oh, damn.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey. That's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot.
There's a game going on right now?
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. They'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I'm gonna handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Sneak past the police.
Chip said we're looking for gangbangers.
Next to take cover.
Careful, okay. These shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
Get down.
Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait. You think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? Ugh! I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Alright, how long do we have to hang out before we can sneak out of here? Can I go that way? Can I try for it? This really does look like Wrigley.
Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big Base Steel is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches. That's a big hit!
All the data line to its source. Ah.
Viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
New objective, unlock the door. Okay. Reach the upper level. Alright, we got the door unlocked. This is sweet, man.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hi, he's going over. Love it. Go, dude, go.
As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right
here. No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Dee Dee, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use.
Signed up for beginner's yoga.
Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit. Oh, shit. Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got rights.
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Ooh. Gotta love that. And some cash.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's gotta
find and hack the guard with the access code. Okay. First one, I'm gonna peek at the stadium, man.
Evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
We don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus.
Black this thing out now? Yeah! There we go. Holy smokes.
This is PH2. Things are starting to look real ugly from up here.
Escape the city.
We've got destroyed a couple arc lights. We may have injured. We've got people filing onto the field.
Thank you. How do we get out of here?
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
All right, so left me a car. Where?
I'll tell you what, it's a terrorist attack. At a playoff game? That's terrorist.
No way, the power's out everywhere. Right in the jungle.
Shit! I wonder if
what the hell is that?
Jesus, it's the entire stadium.
Can I just walk through these people?
No lights, no, no, nothing. I never seen anything like this.
No, not now. I got money on this game. Are you kidding me?
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
At a playoff game? That's terrible.
Not a sirens for a blackout. Shit, something ain't right.
Just stay back.
Will you look through the search area? Okay. Where do I go? Whoa. Where am I going?
That freaking punk can't hide from us forever.
Oh god.
Oh, so that was more like Soldier Field, or is that Wrigley? Pursuit over.
Holy shit, that dude's got a gun, man.
Swan, you should get some backup out here.
Copy that. A patrol car is in route.
I'm gonna ram him.
train arriving shortly.
I can drive.
948 Adam to squad.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger man. Just need to break through.
Okay, where are we?
Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
That's a stadium. Sweet. Okay. Gotta get to the hideout. Ah, sweet. Whoa. Come away.
One damn month.
Oh, hello. Finally. Looked all over the place, couldn't find the right door.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTOS backdoor while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTOS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
All right, we completed the first mission. Bottom of the Eighth is done. And that is where we're probably going to finish off this first episode. So, this game looks absolutely sick. We escaped a stadium. We got to our hideout spot. And all is good for Aiden so far. So, all right, he's supposed to go to sleep. Let's find that spot to sleep before we get out of here. Where is bed? Sure. All right. Time to go to bed. We'll see you next time, guys. Anywhere. Wait, what do we got here?
I don't want to go anywhere. I want to go.
You got a bad dream.
Okay, you're the boss. We'll go to Pawnee.
Sad.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Alright, so he went to sleep, he had his nightmare. Things are looking pretty rough there in his memories, so we got the first objective done. We will see you next time, guys.